Hello and thank you for joining. This video is intended to be a short instructional video on how to print labels following a price adjustment. So the first thing I'm going to do just to stage this is come in and do a quick price adjustment. I'm just going to do this actually by subcategory here in the demo for this particular subcategory. And I'm going to bypass this, and what I'm going to do is quickly just adjust our price by 5%. And I'm going to apply that price change, and then I'm going to exit out of here. Now, you may have done this price change through a data load or however you've gone about doing the price adjustment. What we need to do to now print labels is we need to come in and go to our design inventory reports. So you want to come in here, you want to create a new report and give it a name. I'm simply just going to label this new inventory price labels. Okay, and what you want to do is you want to come into your filtering options and you want to focus on your price change area here. You want to put in the date that's applicable. In this case, I'll use today's date. And you're going to want to select what it is that's being adjusted. The other thing that we'll want to do is select some columns here. I'll keep this one fairly minimalistic. I will include the category, the part number, and we'll throw the description in here as well. Now that we've done that, when you click view, it will list all of the items that have been adjusted, and you can now come in and print your labels.